You're strapped into the space shuttle on the launch pad, and the countdown gets to zero, and you feel like you're just in a car wreck because the solid rocket boosters light off, and they give you a kick in the backside like you were just rear-ended at a stop sign, literally, and launch you into space, and 8.5 minutes later, you're there, and float out of your seat and start taking in those views, which I can't describe. That's one thing I wish I was better at. It was actually describing that experience of being weightless or experiencing the views of the Earth. It's just, you know, so incredible. I was there for 2 space shuttle missions, so I was never there for more than 16 days at a time, but every time I had a spare minute, I would go to a window, take a look out. Spacewalks always seem to be very busy and task-focused events where I got to do this, and I got to move over here and do this, and rarely did you have a minute where you could just say, just take a minute and enjoy the view. But, you know, there were those minutes every once in a while, and the view from outside the spacecraft, you know, with that full panoramic vision through your helmet visor, was just incredible. So I always kid those astronauts that don't do the spacewalks, you know, I said, the view from inside here through this flat window is pretty good, you know. The view from outside is just amazing. You see the colors of blue that you've never even seen before, the shades and hues of blue, and you see that fine, thin atmosphere that protects us. It's just almost overwhelming when you first see it. I think if you're not a conservationist before you go to space, you're at least partly a conservationist when you come back, because when you see how thin that atmosphere is, that protective layer that we have here that allows us to walk around like without a spacesuit on down here, you know, and breathe the air, you think, wow, we really have to take care of this because it does look so fragile from space. I think if we could get all 6 billion people, or however many we have now on this planet, to see that view for just a few minutes, I think the whole planet would change.